gonna be a while before I get in contact
with you. Luxy! I was hoping you'd show up. You entering to win the grand prize, eh?
You know it. I've brought a champion to fight in my name. Besides, I want to draw it out. Let my circuits charge a little bit before we connect.
Whoa! My wires are tingling! I'm not supposed to play favorites, but I feel electricity in the air!
We love you, Kalua! Pick me next!
Welcome to Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire? The rules are simple. Each contestant has a token. Whoever gets 4 tokens first wins a single serving of yours truly. I'm talking sex stuff! 2 rounds if I've got the juice. All right, Voltex,
this is what he has to do.
Let the games begin!
You'll never make it out of this alive, Bolt Thief!
While you do what you do best, I'll figure out a way to cut Kilovolt's cord for good.
Just
see you at the bar later.
Because despite this one having nice damage, I hate the way it shoots. You see, Jacobs feels mad. Wait, there are many missions? Look, I'm sorry I got confused.
Look, this AI is trash mouth. All you have to do is swap this shift-shipping AI.
Quick. Oh.
Threatening vehicle crimes is a class 7 offense.
You're just the worst.
Ugh, what a pig.
Wait, why can't I use these yet? Yeah, they're pigs, but they're also your exes, so, sorry, but no. Him being a pig just tells me more about you.
Leader's trapped in the crapper with a contraband zapper. Needs help.
Trashmouth ain't the leader! Fucking traitor stole my favorite gun and split! Kill the scrub!
Traitor! Swipe him!
Came for you right now.
Okay, fellas. shake down this.
Get a shotgun. Nope, I just have one type of shotgun. I need better shotguns.
Here, we got company. Take him out. We'll talk after.
Looks like Moxie's crew are real bloodhounds. If you win, I might have to put a shock collar on you. Don't worry, I've got a matching pair.
Don't let Kilovolt get under your skin, Vault Hunter.
He's not, because you're going to do such stuff, right?
Lowest on the Promethea bot food chain. Total pushovers. Make a mess, and one of them will come running.
A Vaco Bounty? Oh, glorious day!
Here we go.
So much waste!
Grab the chip. Good. Install it.
Hello, boy. What a mess. I can't possibly clean this on my own. I'm in over my head here.
Yo, bot, let me out of here, then you and your buddies can clean out this crap box all you want.
I appreciate your confidence, citizen, but this is beyond my abilities. Your feces is a level 27 biohazard. I can't risk contamination.
Let me out!
Wow.
What's going on? No!
Ooh, wouldn't want to be him. Wonder where he landed.
Wait, seriously? Again, I leveled up, and as I said, before I even get back to main mission, I'm gonna try to be level 15 and try to leave this area at level 20. Because all these mini bosses are gonna help me level up. I can come back, sure. Why not? Jeez, he went that far. All this to finish a mission. I was actually hoping for more guardian ones.
contestants fight Battle Royale style for my F.
Oh crap.
Fiction!
Game almost freaking died. Yeah, it almost crashed there. I'm gonna go ahead to the next.
Exchange for her girlfriend, Bloodshine. She thinks I'm an Atlas soldier, but I'm not. If you help me, I'll make it worth your while. Seriously. Head down to her hideout. It's down in the subway tunnels. When I dated Killavolt, he was just Kenneth. The breakup hit him hard. He started chugging battery acid to bulk up. I've got to find a way to dampen his charge, which
Wait,
gives
why
me an idea.
Matter? I don't...
Bring Moxie a few batteries, would you?
This is toxic as hell. He reinvents himself after a bad breakup, but you want to see him go down further?
I'm waiting! Stop it! Foreskin! Die, dummy! Don't take...
Whoever wins the contest is going to get some post-coital ice cream. Guess Killavolt's favorite flavor. Go on, guess. Shocky Road! Just tuning in. This is Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire, where four contestants to win one night with me, Killavolt. We've got a great lineup of contestants today, including a vault thief fighting for the sexalicious
Moxie. Join us. This is just for the crack.
Now. Stay right there!
its timing and it moves around so quick. Again, play Apex needs to just slightly. It's close, but it's different enough that it feels weird.
Hyperion wants you to know, death is not the end. Bankruptcy.
I still look cool. Where?
Don't let
Kilovolt
get under your skin,
Vault
Hunter.
He's not, because we're obviously going to I don't think the dialogue seems to be really good.
Taking out those other contestants. Anyone who'd compete to sleep with that man, well, they're a menace to society.
You fucked him. Why did I not get it? Even if it's your ex, you know, you gotta...
We know you got a hostage in there, and we want a cut of the ransom. Now open up! Hey, you! You ain't picking up. Get him, boy!
I'm Naoko, Tumorhead's prisoner, but I'm not an Atlas soldier like she thinks. If she finds out who I really am, I'm a goner. Thanks for trying to rescue me, but it looks like we'll have to do what she says and play along for now. Help me get out of here, and I'll tell you everything.
That could be social commentary on unhealthy homosexual relationships. Now, hear me out. The game does have a positive heterosexual... homosexual relationship with Hammerlock and his boyfriend. So, you know, they kind of push out against each other. I'm cool with that. I'm okay with that.
Nice face for... I'll take the loot too. Jump these vault thieves!
Now it's a party!
This might be a snow day! Tyrene protects me!
To back away.
Tell my kids, I wish they were born.
Reminds me, am I bad? I could have sworn I heard some dialogue like that.
Near in the Copbot HQ.
Now find a way to get inside and smash those Copbots! Then free my baby Bloodshine!
What do you want out there?
Right! I've got a report.
Since I'm dealing with robots, corrosive or...
A bunch of murders that are about to happen.
Saying, like, if a woman had a competition to sleep with her, like, it would totally be a thing. And it wouldn't be viewed as this, so.
Did by a vault thief? Bloodshine ain't no vault hunter lover! I'm gonna offer you spleen to Tyrene!
I did. And she's bloody excited to see you.
Good! Bring her back to my place. Then we'll swap prisoners!
If Tumorhead finds out you killed Bloodshine, I'm a goner. But I've got an idea. Grab her mask. See, Tumorhead's eyesight is crap. On account of the tumor, I'm guessing. Maybe we can fool her. See you back at the hideout.
Awaits me!
Hey, don't feel bad for Bloodshine. These two are in love with killing innocent civilians. They're monsters. Plus, PDA is gross. I mean, seriously, grow up. No one wants to see that.
Yeah, this is definitely good sense of commentary. It's a public. Yeah.
Get wish granted.
What a show! Moxie's groom really knows how to make a guy feel special. The winner gets to show me their own face.
Wait, don't they already have masks? Hold on. I guess not.
Surprise! I want you to be my broodmate for life! And your mom's here with me to celebrate.
Surprise!
Congratulations!
For love! She's dead! She's dead!
The Vault Thief killed Bloodshot!
Well,
that sort of worked. At least you got in. We'll talk after the bloodbath.
You're looking good!
face!
Now that that tumor-head maniac is dead, get me out of here!
Oh. Second one. That's right.
Now that you got me out, it's time to tell you that my full name is Naoko Katagawa. Yeah. My dickbag brother had all my siblings murdered by Tyrene Calypso. I'm the only one left. Just so you know, I'm not like my brother. Due to...
I think I should just kill you for good measure, all. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Why am I not allowed to have shields? What the fuck?
Psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea, found a dead Atlas soldier, and stole his gear. Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that dickbag's head for me. Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously.
Wait, where'd the weapon go if I didn't get it? Cause isn't my stuff's full. And I'm almost 15. Drop that. What? I dropped the gun. How many guns do I have to drop? It's not like a weight thing. Is almost fundamental. It's almost super important. This gun sucks, but the radiation level is... Let me see. I think I got one more. No. That was it. All of the mini missions done. Selling it heavy, but at the same time, you know, this is what most men do.
We are the reflection that burns.
But I don't need to tell you, this is how most men compete with the bird boss. I see exactly how it's.
Lightweight, if you ask me. Don't go anywhere. anywhere without that electricity shield of his.
To drag the maggot.
Yes, that one's last, so I guess this way. Yep, finish that one off.
Loser!
Holy fray!
Yeah, that was. Harder, and even my characters had to kill people, so that's the thing. I'm just confused. In this, singing down. Dating. When it comes to this dating stuff, it's.
Oh, two down, one to go! I'm not surprised Moxie's crew's coming out on top! That's her favorite position!
It's not, but I told him it was. Had to get mine somehow. His circuits are a little short, if you catch my drift.
Well, so on top.
Old Darkside! My kind of neighborhood! What a dump! Ratch for pillows, ratch for dinner. There was a saying, once you go ratch, you go straight to the hospital. Or to sleep. But Darkside was where I met Aslan de Vega. That bastard tried to kill me plenty of times. But here's the thing. If I hadn't met Aslan, I never would have joined up with Atlas. And if I hadn't joined up with Atlas, I probably would have just ended up back on Pandora, farming turds. Gah!
Now we gotta get the thing. Yeah, the things are painted by God of War. Actually, this is before God of War, so.
His weakness under his pride, and that gave me an idea. One more battery left.
That's the thing, though. it's the same thing for women. There's a slight difference. There's a slight difference, but that slight difference is they can utilize the sex market different to hide their insecurities. Because at the end of the day, an insecure woman who's willing to give it up is going to be seen as viable.
Come get me, heretic!
Not viable as in
bad move,
she
heretic.
Bumps up.
Bad move!
And again, it's just weird because there's not an easy way to put this, but it just really seems like she has insecurity because he became rich. You know, we've seen time and time before, once a man becomes rich, so.
Woo!
I'm just seeing, is there anything? Wait. Shoot. Oh, this is for later. This is for later, that's the last part.
Now, the great vault back.
I don't know the radio.